The official presentation took place this morning at Renwick & Company's headquarters at Witbooi. Renwick officials say they've been working in tandem with overseas suppliers to make the donation possible. The donation, which comes in the form of furniture supplies, was made to the business houses seriously affected by the passing of Hurricane Tomas. This is not the first time that the company has made such donations. In the past, the firm has made numerous products available to the less fortunate, as well as those who've suffered at the hands of natural disasters.
We approached several of our suppliers and we had several of them come forward to agree to make donations. Our global representatives, which is our main office furniture suppliers from Canada, were happy to contribute several chairs, workstations, both executive and waiting chairs. That we are now making a donation to several organizations who mainly had problems throughout Thomas. They had losses, they had damages to offices, and we have some who are here, Souffre Foundation, the police, St. Jude's Hospital.
The Royal St. Lucia Police Force is one of the recipients and they've expressed their gratitude.
I would like to express sincere appreciation and thanks to Renwick & Company, in particular Mrs. Myers, for this generous donation to the police force. It is very much needed and we want to assure them that it will be put into good use.
As far as Renwick & Company is concerned, it's a way of showing that the company cares. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.